What's up, YouTube? I had a user ask me about downgrading with SHSH Blobs or upgrading, and I wanted to show you guys how to set the boot-nonce on a jailbroken 10.2. This will work for 10.2, 10.1.1 if you're on the iPhone 7, and you'll be able to use the future restore to move from the 10.2 jailbreak to the 11.1.2 jailbreak. Now, the jailbreak's not available yet, so I just want to stress that there is no rush to do this, and this will not be a full tutorial on how to do that downgrade or upgrade, whatever you want to call it. This is just showing you how to set the boot nonce. I do have another tutorial that you can follow along, and if you're jailbroken on 10.2, you can just use this method and then jump into that video to finish. But I would recommend that you wait until others release a more user-friendly method. So this is really advanced users. Like, really, please make sure you know what you're doing before you go and do this. That being said, here we go, guys. So the first thing you're going to need is to grab your blob. So I have an iOS 11.12 blob here for this device, the iPhone 6 Plus that I have. You're going to want to open this blob with the text app. So you got to find right here, text app. Scroll three quarters of the way down, something like that. Went a little too far here. All right. We are after generator, and we're actually after this key. So this is the key here that we want to change. This is the nonce ID. This is what we want our device to match this SHSH ticket. So now that I'm on the device here, you need to open Ceadd. And head to search. And then type in terminal and install M terminal here. Once you have that installed, open it up. And now follow along with these commands here. Now remember to use your nonce ID, not mine. So this is only going to work for my device. So this won't work for yours. Make sure you have the correct one. So we're going to su root. And we put in my password. The default password is Alpine. I've changed mine, so just put in your password. Now let's quickly check NVRAM P, and we can see that I set my boot nonce to clear. So I've just set it to a random nothing. So we need to set this to our SHSH blob nonce. So we're going to type in the NVRAM and then com. Dot Apple. Make sure there is a capital in system. Now it's very important that you do this correctly. So make sure these are usually zeros, so that this begins with a zero. Don't put like an O. Also, don't put in any capitals. If it's a lowercase, make sure you use a lowercase. Make sure you don't make a mistake like I almost did there. Once you've typed it in, just read it over really quickly and make sure that you have the proper number. You guys are going to be laughing at me if I did something wrong right now. And then just hit return. You shouldn't get any errors. It shouldn't say anything. It should just be right back to where we are right now. To verify that it worked, go nvram-p again. And you will see there that now next to com.apple.system.boot-nonce, we have the boot-nonce from my SHSH blob. And from here, I would be able to now use the futurerestore method to upgrade this device. Now, maybe I'll do a video in the future with upgrading one of my iOS 10 devices, but I actually keep the devices usually on their jailbroken firmware, so I'll purchase a new device instead of updating an old one. But every once in a while, whether the jailbreak just becomes unstable or for whatever case, I do have to update a device. I'll make another video on this. Like I said, I will put links in the description so you can follow my previous video if you're looking to do the upgrade. But I should stress that you shouldn't jump on it today just because it's Christmas and you want the jailbreak. You already have a jailbroken device, so just chill. There'll be an easier method, I'm sure, in the future, or at least maybe not as complex method in the future that will be released to make this task a little easier. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you like this video, stick around to the channel for more, and we'll see you again next time.